this should work out now. Let me check it out real quick. All right, now back to square one. Hey, how you doing? I'm naked. I just started a don't. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, take my rock, my torch. Thrill the kill, you know. Thrill the hunt. Yep.
It's the same guy, what the fuck?
I need to get out of this area. Should've took my bag with me, but oh well. Hey, spear guy. Spear guy, do you speak? Spear guy, wait, spear guy, no! Spear guy, wait, no! Get the other guy, get the other guy, I'm on your side. Man, dude, someone threw that shit at me. What the fuck? What the fuck? This is not a good start. Let's just respawn randomly. Why is there so many Koreans on here? Or Asians, I should say. What the fuck? Where I am. Oh, I know where I'm at. Hey, spear guy. Hey guys, hey, I would help you. You guys think we can take him? Hey, how you doing? Oh, whoa.
Pick me up. We can take him.
I don't think we can take him. I don't think we can take him. Oh, he headshot me. No, he took my rock. He took my rock. It's the face of death. Hey, can I help you run the shop? I wanna help you run the shop. Don't worry about me, just kill that guy. Yeah, I want to help you run the shop, Pornhub. I know, I hear so many good things
Yo,
about
do you
you.
have a gear? Wait, do you have gears?
I can get some.
Do you have gears?
I can get some.
If you get one gear, dude, I'll give you 10k wood.
Where are we? Let me get a map. Are we close to military tunnels or nah?
I don't know, actually. What's the power plant?
I don't know. I keep dying to freaking Asians. I'm glad you speak English.
I know, but we killed like four.
Dude, yeah, they come in there like, Pulching po y'all! And they like hatchet me to death. It's crazy. I'm gonna go find you a gear. Let me get a bag. Let me get a bag down. Cool, he didn't kill me, but still, we're on borrowed time here. The fuck is this place? Now, let me just do his deal. If I die, YOLO. Let me get a bag though. I really need that cloth for the bag. No, I don't like that. I do not like that. Okay, we're on the west coast. We're a little close, but not that close. No. Oh, there's a pack of them. Holy shit. Hey, I come in peace. I come in peace. Watch out behind you. Oh god, there's a guy behind you. Oh god, you just got him. Holy shit. Hey dude, let me get that spear out your butt. Let me get the spear out your butt. Hey dude, let me get the spear out your butt. Quick.
I'm not okay.
Hey, I just saved your life. I just saved your life. Hey dude, take that spear out your butt. Hey, wait, slow down, okay, wait, no, I'm not gonna kill you, hang on. Slow down, look, I know it looks bad, but wait. You got a spear in your foot. Dude, slow down, you're gonna die, you're gonna bleed. You don't hear the thump? Da-dump, 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 da-dump. That's a spear in your butt. Alright, here. Dude, I just pulled this out of you, here. That was in your side. Here, I need wood. I gotta get out of here. Okay. I gotta secure a shop one by one, that's what I really gotta do. Oh, I got people watching. That's cool. Audience. Oh. That guy looks kind of. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Looks like they're chasing him. He's bandaging. I don't think they're friends, but. Let's save the mission. We gotta stay on the mission. I mean, I do need gears too, but a friendship with Pornhub would be cool. He was quite the popular guy last wipe. A lot of Asians on right now. Holy crap. I wish I could read a little bit of it. Okay, we'll stick to this mountain ridge and we're gonna keep moving towards military tunnels. We're gonna need some cloth, for sure. A lot of good nodes out here. I need to make some tools. But not yet. We're not really to our destination. I like the fact that there's really no bases. I guess that twig change is making it really like a struggle. I'm not sure I'm gonna even build this shop now because my design's a little flawed because of the roof change. I mean, I could stick to it, but I really gotta build it like a section at a time. I never really was a fan of putting loot all the way up the top of the base anyways. It takes way too long to go up and down. Lucky crate, here we go. I need some pants. Might as well make a backup spear and gather enough for a bed again. More cloth. I like the desert, but at the same time I don't like that there's no. Oh, the cloth is the fucking cactuses. Oh god. Oh boy, we might need a bone knife. What is this? Little wheelbarrow thing. Hmm. I'll take it. So is there any more of those? Oh, has it got a gear? I hope it has a gear. Gunpowder, that's interesting. It's kinda spooky in here. I don't know if I like this. We can always come back to this. I need some tools before I think about mining. spring, I might have to make a stash. See, I can't tell if it's tech trash or if it's like the scrap. I guess. Ooh, yeah, that's a pack of people. I kind of want to check that area out because I don't really like cactus farming for cloth. Gotta find some kind of source of food other than cacti. Alright, this is the more temperate area, so I should be able to find cloth. Might have to just make a stash real quick. Although, we'll be alright. Oh my god, I hate cactuses so much. Oh no, oh no. Pigs do 20 damage now. But I do need bones, that's for sure. Okay, we're almost there. How far away is the dome? Let me see. It's in the snow. I mean, that'd be kind of cool. Let's see what the military tunnels looks like. If there's no bases, I definitely want to get a head start on the 1x1. I mean, I'm kind of late for the wipe, so it won't be much of a head start. Dang, I can make a gun. I gotta stash this stuff. Looks like there's a tunnel up ahead. And there's a big base that overlooks the this whole area. There's some deers. I don't know if deers attack you, but they're fast. I really need a bow. Oh, I see cloth. Just enough for a sleeping bag, alright. Oh no, is it a little plant? I think it's full grown. Oh, it's half grown, okay. Shit. Oh, enough for a stash in a bed. Alright, here we go. We should just get a bow. I'm really close to a bow. We're gonna go bow, fuck it. eat some meat tonight. I should go back for that crate now that I have a weapon. Really hate to chop a pig up with the rock, but we have no choice. Go for that crate. Let's do it. Starvation setting in. Where's my pig? Oh man, this is tricky. Okay, I don't like that sound. Let's get out of here. We have a good amount of fuel for not killing an animal yet. Oh shit, what's he got, a spear? I don't know, I'm going crazy from the hunger. I might have to kill this guy. But I only have one life. Where'd my meat go? I need the meat. Where'd the meat go? Yes. Okay. Lots of cloth out here. Mm. I gotta get around this dish somehow. At least want to survey the area. Put a bag up over here. Okay, hopefully that guy doesn't see me. A little bit of server lag. Might be able to scavenge one of these bases, and that'd be great. Oh, this is it. This is the perfect bit. Oh, shit. Okay. There's no TC, though. Oh, fuck. Okay, I need a door. I need a door. Wait, where is the TC? What the fuck? Oh, come on, what the fuck? Damn, they had it going on too. Please don't be a trap. Please don't be a trap. Please don't be a trap. Armored door, wow. Fuck, that's ex- what? What the fuck? Oh, man. 10? Wow, that's pretty cheap, actually. What the fuck? Okay. Let's get this shit going. I kinda wanna go ahead in that base and put up a twig wall. I think that's what I'm gonna go do. nobody see me. I can't even see. How you doing, JDom26? I am hiding like a bitch. I wish I could take this base over, but there is no way, because the cupboard is in a triangle next to this little 2x1. There's a shop nearby selling rifle bodies for sewing kits. I'm halfway to getting it, but I have no way to make a rifle, so it's not really something I can do. Although the revolver is 7 kits, and then a Kodak is also 7 sewing kits. It's not really good prices, but it's good if you had nothing better to do with the sewing kits. Bullets is a different story. When it's daylight, I need to gather wood, make my starter base. I'm gonna need 1k for TC, 300 for the door, another 100 for a key. 50 wood per each wall, and then 200 for each upgrade for the walls as well. I need like 3k wood just to get it all going with the chest and everything. Jeez. We got a lot of loot. Not much arrows. Doing pretty good. It's a start of a crazy day. See how it goes. Hopefully I just want something with the sheet metal and secure so I can plan my day for tomorrow. I'd be really surprised if somebody shoots a chopper down right now. People do have guns, but not like a lot of guns. I've only heard the semi-automatic rifle. AFK for a second, but I am not secure. I'm gonna just pitch black dark. I doubt anyone's gonna run to this base with a twig wall and chop into it and kill me, but you never know. Spotlight, because I'd be really freaky if I saw a spotlight. Can only make a lot of useless stuff. Even though my name is Outback, I am from Florida. It's kind of late. It's like Korean prime time right now. I wonder what time it is there. An animal. Please An animal. Horse? I think it's a horse. Oh, I've been there. I mean, well, kinda. I've been to the Las Vegas airport on a like a layover kind of thing, but I didn't have a chance to really go see the Strip or anything like that. I have a friend who lives in Las Vegas. I think he teaches somewhere. I have to ask him. He says it's pretty livid there. So it's like 1 o'clock for you. Chat is like the best part of this game, I swear. Okay, I'm probably gonna plant the stash down nearby and get my bag going. I can stash six items, so I'll stash the important stuff. I guess that's it. Spring, scrap, pipe, gunpowder, body, and stop signs. So there's stuff I can always get it again. It's like just barely hitting a rock. It's one animal. It's all trivial stuff. I'm not sure if stashes stack or not. I don't think they do. I still need my rock. I really need stone. That's for later. This is an official server. Restified, the main branch. It's got like 300 people on it right now. But most of them are Korean, so it's pretty crazy. I don't know, maybe it's just the time. Because normally it's like, it's a pretty cool group usually I see. I normally just play official servers, I don't like the modded ones. Been playing official servers for many years. Gonna be daytime soon. Usually play on these like the Rustified branch or anything like that because I used to have a computer that would lag all the time, so I never really got into it. I just play on a like a Miami or New York server. Yeah, definitely. I just started doing the Twitch thing. I recently built a computer that could handle all this, so it's pretty cool. Never had anything this powerful. Going from like a 760 to a 1070, so that's pretty crazy. Alright, now's our chance. I want to get in that green zone for the cloth picks. I want to get closer to Military Tunnel 2, so maybe we'll get a little bit east of it. Definitely got to be on high alert. Actually, I really, really like to be in the back of it. There's a special entrance I like. Oh, I can see it maybe. Okay. I'm pretty sure it's the back of it. That'd be awesome. So I'm gonna find out where I can build. Because I can't build too close to it. No. Well, that's a big base. Oh, wow. Yeah, I didn't see that before. Of course they took the best spot over on the hill. Still can't build here. Wow. What was that? Was that the wind? I can build here. Might as well stash up something up here. So we can see the power lines from here, that's how we know where it's at. Look, here's a, something, I don't know what this is. Is this a trap? I think this is a trap. Actually, I need to find out where I can build. I like this little road here, this is nice. I'm just gonna mark this, okay, this is the closest I can build. I'm gonna really focus on getting a 1x1 real quick, so I need to get some tools. I'm gonna hit that sulfur node back there, and then just watch out for people. Hours? I don't like to talk about that. I have, like, last time I checked, I have 2800, maybe more. That's irrelevant. Hours are really irrelevant. I don't really have too much AFK time either. I think, like, the most I've done was craft, like, external walls, but I usually don't even do that. Sounded like a sentry gun or a custom SMG. also got a supply drop. To fight this guy, shit. He hit a cactus, I don't know what happened to him. Oh, I died. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Holy fuck. God damn it. Okay. Jesus Christ. let's put another bag down. Man, I'm like shaking now. Holy crap. Man. Okay, I need wood. I need to use that salvage cleaver. Give me some wood. Oh, I got wood. Yes, okay. We're gonna make that our 1x1. That was a pretty sweet spot. I know I just put those there, right? Alright, holy shit, we're starving again. Okay. Mm-hmm. Is that a wolf? That's the last thing I need is a wolf. Well, actually, I could use the meat, but I gotta be a good shot. Fenrir's, I can do it. There's a deer. Actually, I kinda wanna go for flat ground. Is there a cupboard in this thing? Let's see. Damn it. And of course there is, but it's a key lock. What the fuck? Pig's chasing that horse. Oh, now the horse chasing the pig. I wonder if they actually take damage. Let's just let that cook for a little bit. We gotta make a triangle one by one with a cupboard in it. We need a wooden door though. That hit the spot. This area's really hilly. I don't like that, like, it's all hills, but it's okay. Actually, healed at 80 health. A lot of airdrops recently. A lot of animals. This is actually a pretty good spot. I just gotta get a level playing field going on. I guess I can always move the cover too, I just need to put one down. Holy shit, what the fuck? I guess this whole road can do. I mean, what if my shop is just on the road? Let's see. Oh no, there goes all my work. God damn it. Fuck, he had a Beretta. He can't carry everything, so that's good. Fuck, there's two of them. God damn it. Damn. Big setback, that was a big setback. Hey, you motherfucker. Aw, get me too. Hey, you missed all my good loot. Somebody already took it all. That's okay. Hey, you wanna help me up? Hey, hey, hey. No, don't do it. It's alright, we got plenty of bags. We predicted this. We were gonna... Fuck, I had the cupboard too. That sucks. And all that cloth. It's okay, I got stashes everywhere. I should've put more down though. I was not expecting that. Maybe he didn't take my door. I would like to keep that door. Salvage pick, or the sal- yes, the salvage axe. It was kind of a big loss. Pretend that did not happen. Did that only drop Scully? No? Oh, cool. Let's just get a stone hatchet and get this shit done. Hear those guys sneak up on me like that. I wasn't even like, I guess I was just standing there in the road. That's kinda silly. How much is a fucking tool? Okay. Let's get that wood. Another airdrop, really? Thank you. next we're gonna get that mining pick and start making our cupboard all over again, and our door and lock and all that fun stuff we lost. But hey, it's part of the game, you know. This is so much slower than that salvage axe. Oh my god. Whoa. Yeah, it's an AK. Well, let me get the fuck out of here. That's good though, that means there's rifle bodies to be had. Another airdrop, it's like the fifth one. Guys aren't cool. They're just standing there. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. It's from the other side of the hill. Then come back over here. Seems like the bed. Oh, look, they're still falling. Oh yeah, I play like. Well, I want to play like all the early access games just to get a good feel for, you know, what's coming out. What's being worked on, what's worth buying, what's worth playing. But I played a lot of Rust. Well, used to, I haven't really played it in a long time. One of my friends play the PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. I play some MOBAs. Like sci-fi, fantasy games. Competitive games, shooter games. Try to stay pretty decent with them. Can't even make the cupboard yet. Okay. That one's in a different spot. Someone's got bombs and AK. This isn't like Wipe Day anymore. This is like pretty settled in now. I lost my meat. That was the worst thing. Put that there. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, I think they see me. Yeah, they see me. Maybe he doesn't see me. Oh shit, let me just hide up in here, hide up in here. Please leave me alone, please, please, please. Fully kitted guys already, wow. Alright, they're going to a counter. They look pretty busy. Those trees, make a cupboard, make a door, make a lock. I did have enough for a furnace, but unfortunately I lost it. I should have made it and stashed it. But I am trying to get a little bit more followers, so if you want to play or see me play, definitely do that. I got a lot of buddies I play with too. They're pretty good, a lot better than me. Sounds like rockets. Who would have that many pipes already? I think the scrap made it too easy. Actually, there's scrap now, so it's probably really easy to get that now. At least there's water nearby, so that's kind of good. Is that salt water, though? There's a river. Okay, I gotta kill this fucking pig. You can kill me in 3 hits, but it's worth it. Oh, fuck, that was not worth it. Oh, there goes dinner. Maybe he'll get tired. Come on, I really need your meat and fat. Well, these might have more stuff in them, these two things. Back and cook this, eat back up, get 80 health, get the rest of the wood. Can make a structure now. Should probably do, well, I need a clock. Put the food in the fire and then do that. Shit. But I definitely need more. This is bad. Oh, this is definitely bad. Hey guys, hello. Hello guys, wait, don't kill- Oh, guys, come on, guys. Yeah, this is bad. Take my shop over? No, come on. Don't do it. Shit, I think they see me. Hey, you guys like the loot? It's okay, I got plenty of bags over there. Sorry, I've been dying a lot. Okay, let's see. They seem to have been satisfied. Hopefully they don't check my campfire for my meat. Hey, you guys are back, hello. Yeah, I have nothing, by the way. Hey guys, what's up? Pretty cool, huh? Nothing, right? Nothing? Sorry, one more bag. Okay. Let me get that wood door back. What's my first bag? Fuck. Okay. A little bit wood. I just needed more wood. That was a problem. It's a good traffic spot. Just terrible for me with no weapons. Chop my bags up, that'd be pretty shitty. Yeah, I'm not gonna run that. That's gonna be crazy. Still on the bag. If it's still there. Yeah, it's still there. Alright, I'll be right back. I need to get more wood and see about salvaging that somehow. I don't need too much. Alright, 30 seconds, we'll see what they left us behind with nothing, and we'll make a new door or lock and get that wall up. So we need like 600 wood. Let's go for it, just focus on wood. We still have our stashes, so it's not a complete setback, but it will suck if they hold that in somehow, which I'm betting they're gonna do. If only I put the door frame in there. If I had got the door frame up, that would have been nice. Alright, cross some fingers. Alright, looks good from this side. Good. Oh, they saved me 300 wood. Suckers. We did lose two springs, but that's okay, because we're going to make mad springs once we get a vending machine. And we already have, like, two stashed away, so that's perfect. Can't be too greedy. Once I have actual weapons and armor and stuff, we'll make them rue the day. Alright, so we need 100 for a lock, 20 for a key, 50 to build the wall, 200 to upgrade it. Not even 200, it's a door frame, so it's a little bit less. So we're talking like 300 wood maybe. I really gotta hurry. Oh, and I need to make a building plan and a hammer all over again. Shit. Okay. It's a little bit more. This one tree should do it. And then I'll check my campfire and see if there's any meat left in there. We're gonna make this cloth, make a stash for the extra key, make a chest for the extra keys, and let's hope this goes well. We gotta hurry. Okay, it still looks good. There's no room to go inside, that's okay. Little setback, I guess we got a secure cupboard. Nobody can open it but this key. And that's just a key ID, so you could probably make another key and open this. We gotta get a code lock in a furnace. I'm gonna stash a spare key just in case. I don't know if I'm gonna get in there though. Oh, they left me my meat. All right. We'll come back to that. We just need to get a furnace going or borrow somebody's furnace or something. Oh, hello viewers. How's everybody doing? Just got my first cupboard down. Middle of a war zone. The Korean militia is real. We're gonna top off at 80 and then pop these two meats and go hit some barrels. Somehow get this base going. I don't know how we're gonna do this by ourselves, but it'll be alright. Alright, we're good. We need some weapons, we need some building. I need to go hit some more rocks. I really hate to hit a sulfur node with my rock, but it's really good stone. Especially compared to those nasty looking ones. The brown one. Got enough for the hatchet, just gonna get some more wood. lot of animals, that's good. Oh man, I just lost 80 health. Oh god, I heard that coming too. Friggin' bears. How long? Maybe a couple more hours. Need to get that base kind of with the code lock on it. Not much time. Oops. It's real peaceful out here. I kinda like it. Aside from the grizzlies. I'm just gonna try to break this hatchet and go back over there and see if I can fix the base up. Hopefully nobody shoots me in the head. Do you play any games, or what kind of PC you got? course, there's a guy like right here. Fuck. And then you can actually see better when you're all bloody. Huh. Yeah, he did stop once he hit the rocks though. I really don't want him to see my silhouette. I should just slowly head back. Bright moon. Gonna get in a furnace somehow. I'd hate to go buy this guy's expensive ass gold box. I think he's up here at the shop. Shit, I'm dehydrated, really? Better eat some cacti. Another night at rest. Always someone getting robbed or killed. You know, I could check that tunnel out and see if they got the miner sets for easy fuel. I think that's what I'm gonna go do. Wasn't there one close to me? Yeah, there is, down south, okay. No, I saw him when I chased that boar. Where did I chase him at? Daylight almost, and we have no weapons. If I see a large furnace, I'm gonna sneak into it and just build over into it and use the furnace. There's 20 fuel out of 50. Oh, that's a third of a metal code lock. Oh, that's a deal breaker. Been where this guy got all this stuff. Let me check the rest of the cave out then. I hope there's no cave trolls. Fuck some niggas up with that thing. So far, so good. We gotta secure this somehow. Alright, let's get it. Kinda need more wood. I stream, I try to do it every day, but, I won't really be free till Saturday. On my days off, I do, like, all day things. Chunk of stone too, that's pretty good. I guess I gotta get the door. Save room for the shop front. Oh, Jesus. Okay. If I get enough wood, I want to go back outside and I can actually work on it from the inside out. Should we start it over here because it's daytime? Need a lot enough for the furnaces, the key locks, and to upgrade and build and expand. The only thing that can stop me is a flamethrower. Plenty. Oh fuck. Okay. Okay. Let's be alert. It could be dinner though. I don't really have room though. Let's just focus on this for right now. We can always go back out once we put away the loot. All right. Let's look out for bandits. Shot in the head doing this. Okay, this is the most important part right here anyway, so it's alright. What do I have left? Alright, perfect. Can always chop this, I'm gonna chop this wooden wall out on the side to make room for expansion. Twelve seconds. Please ignore me, please. Fun really begins. So we're already gonna need more wood for the sheet metal doors.